judges. Okay, judges, contestants, this is it. The nation has voted. I'm about to reveal the winner of the X Factor 2010. From the thousands that auditioned, it's all come down to this. Good luck to both Matt and to Rebecca. The winner of the X Factor 2010 is... Okay, guy. Hey, fella, come in here. Congratulations. How are you feeling?
I don't know, mate. I do not have a clue what to say.
What do you want to say to everyone out there right now?
I just want to say thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for voting for me. And congratulations to everybody who got to this stage, because I'm so proud, and everybody should be so proud. There's not enough time to thank everyone. I want to thank all the judges, Danny especially.
Right. We're going to talk to you more in just a second, but a word and an applause for our gallant runner-up, the lovely Rebecca. Rebecca, congratulations, you came so far. So sorry to fall at the final hurdle.
You know what, I'm so happy, so grateful, and Matt's amazing. I'm just happy to have got this far.
You've been an absolute lady, thank you so much. One more time, giving it for this year's runner-up, Rebecca.